What terrifies me is that once this war is over and I'm sent home, that you won't be here.
I will.
Anything could happen to any of us.
Leonard, I don't care.
To you, to me, to anyone.
Baby.
Breathe.
The baby.
I was just thinking.
About the future.
We'd have to change how we live.
The planet. Useless.
No, that, well, yeah, okay. But that's not, I'm freaking you out.
Not freaking me out.
Completely, you thought you'd be the one.
Imagine if I really am dead. I look like a murder victim, don't you think?
Together. Keeps raining the fall of the dark.